here at the top of the progress bar. Yayu is already halfway around lap number three before anybody has got to the end of lap number two. Fenneman is just getting there now. Slightly overtaken by Charlie Moyer. We got a real race on. Killian Rousseau just ahead of him now into the drop gate and goes into the lead for the start of lap number two. But Charlie Murray is right with him, and then Geek FPV is in third, and Arvid just a little way behind completing lap number one now. That was exciting. That was quick, but you had a real race on there. Charlie Murray gave you something to think about.
I managed to get P1, and that was pretty quick over Badr.
The FAI eDrone Racing Cup used the Aria Drone 2023 simulator, a physically accurate FPV drone racing simulator made for eSport. This simulator has 16 different environments, from a stadium to an abandoned castle or a city, and can have all kinds of tracks, with virtually no limits. The event was split into four main stages: the registration, the qualification, the elimination round, and the final stage with the 32 best pilots. The final stage followed the knockout scenario principles, starting from the 8th finals. This stage was held on the 6th and 7th of October, during the FAI World Drone Racing Championship at Namwon, Korea. The final stage was hybrid, meaning that there were on-site pilots at Namwon and remote pilots from home at the same time. The track used was the exact same track as the 2023 FAI World Drone Racing Championship. This simulator was in fact used by the competitors of the real-life drone competition for training. At all times, for each stage, the competitors or spectators were able to follow in real time the results on the Aria Drone website or the FAI website. As the final stage can be 2 hours long, the live stream is easily watchable, and it is therefore possible to promote sponsors for the next editions.
Flying in home, two pilots, as we fly, two pilots, yeah.
G-Man leading out onto lap number two, down the main straight and then looping his way and coming back again. BMS Thomas just starting to slip in front of him now. That's Thomas Pitmatter out of Australia moving up into the lead, and it's G-Man, Saiwei Chen.
This is Aria Drone 2023, the physically accurate FPV drone simulator made for eSport.